David Terraya. I have two questions, if I may. The first question for both ministers about the relation, the strong relation between Qatar and Somalia, and what are you working on right now in order to enhance such relation? My second question for Somalia foreign minister about there is an external power or interference in Somalia. How do you see such interference, and how do you handle such a thing? Because there are some foreign powers trying to interfere in Somalia. Thank you.
You want to start?
Thank you. On the external forces, yes, there has been a number of countries involved in Somalia, and some of them not in a very positive way, although they may have started in a legitimate concern for their security or the security of the high seas near Somalia. So what we are doing is we are working with our neighbors, and we are working with the African Union and the Arab League and the United Nations. We just had a successful conference in London just last week, where we are asking our partners, international partners, to work with the Somali government, and if they wanted to help Somalia, that they should help through the government, the federal government of Somalia. And that's the way we are trying to minimize and activities that may not be so helpful in Somalia, despite their intentions. And what we are working with Qatar is Qatar has been working with the Somali government in the past and for several years, and has been supporting the Somali government. And we are here to thank for the government of Qatar for its assistance, but also as a new government to start a new cooperation and enhance the relationship. And we have a very encouraging and successful meeting this morning with the Emir, and I had with the Minister of Foreign Affairs, and that's where we are starting, and we are working in a number of areas that I have mentioned and the Minister has mentioned in his brief.
بالنسبة للعلاقات القطرية الصومالية، السؤال اللي تفضلت فيه، العلاقات في نمو مستمر. طبعا علاقتنا بالصومال علاقة أولا تاريخية، فهي دولة عربية شقيقة، وواجب علينا وواجب على جميع الدول العربية والإسلامية تقديم الدعم والمساندة لها. هناك رئاسة جديدة وحكومة جديدة في الصومال، كما كانت علاقتنا طيبة مع الرئاسة السابقة والحكومة السابقة. هناك استمرار لهذا التعاون ولتعزيز هذا التعاون، وهناك رؤية جديدة من قبل الحكومة الحالية، رؤية إنمائية لتحقيق الأمن والازدهار لجمهورية الصومال الشقيقة، ومن واجبنا نحن كدول شقيقة أن نتقدم بدعمها.